32.
But you're not gonna drive it.
Oh shoot, there's a jet.
I have a Honda Civic and I don't drive it.
The passport kid is in a jet.
Well.
Oh, why did I feel like that was. Yeah.
Speedy, get your savage out.
Dang it, hold up.
Hey yo, what's your name? I'm home.
You think you're gonna come to my session? In passive? Oh shoot, he's a
and then kill our own people?
Exactly.
Oh, okay. Alright, hold
on. His character is white too. Oh, alright. I know you're a cracker.
Jersey 999, yep, okay. Definitely.
Okay, yeah, he's greasy. Okay.
Oh my goodness, why did it spawn over there?
I need to order a pizza.
Him individually.
Oh yeah, probably is. Hey sweetie, it's been a while. It's destroyed.
This man. Where's this punk at? He's over there.
That was funny. I just hope he doesn't notice me that I'm in the airport.
Doubt it.
Yeah, he's too focused on the cholo. I wonder why. I wonder if the cholo called him a beaner. I mean, not a beaner. Okay. Called him a cracker. Cracker.
Alright. I see this loser.
I have a pretty set idea on what's gonna go on though. Gonna kill him in a game.
Got him. Got him. I didn't kill him, but I got him out of the jet.
That's so sad.
Alright, where are you, loser?
Probably not TP. If he leaves, he's going straight to basketball. TP. Hide. Go inside your hangar or something. He's definitely gonna get obliterated.
Crap, I can't. I don't have Lester right now.
Just go to my nightclub.
Oh, true. I'm far now. I'll just go to the RC Bandito for now. No, that's not a good idea. LSB substation. Why do I gotta go over there?
He's not on the map.
You know what?
You know what?
I think he's in the RC Bandito. You know why I say that? Because I heard a RC Bandito.
Oh, then he probably went RC.
This little...
If he's around, you let me know.
Where is this loser? He was like around here. And I heard him too. Where is this? Oh.
Oh.
Good job. Oh, that means he's over there. Alright, y'all, let's get this loser.
Hold on, don't fully attack him yet. Let's see what he does.
Why do I gotta go to the police station? I don't wanna go
to the police
station. He's on a presser. Question is, I don't know where he's going. What's he doing? Oh. He's heading around your area, default.
Yeah. Oh.
Nice.
Ooh. I jumped off too because I heard a peep.
Why fart was.
You just noticed that name?
He just popped up. I didn't expect that. Oh my god, fart was fart.
He's gonna do it again.
Why?
Speedy, if you can go over to him, just blow him up before he even takes off. Just slowly approach him.
Am I even near him?
You're heading in the right direction. Careful with that blue guy.
Oh, okay, hold on. Let me see if I can get there in time. No, it looks like he's taking off.
We'll try to keep him off me.
He has Hydra, so he has to go to a certain area to get it. He can't spawn it at the beach and stuff. Actually,
well, I'm gonna try to take him out, to be honest. Alright, come on, face me in front, come on. He doesn't look like he knows how to fly and shit, to be honest. Come on, face me. He's gonna crash. I know that for sure.
I was trying to snipe. Yeah, but no, he doesn't know how to fly.
He doesn't. I'm trying. He's not trying to face me either. Come on. Come on, bud. Heads towards me. You jumped off.
I have to lock onto you guys, but then if I do.
It's okay.
RC
now.
Vehicle again, RC vehicle.
Oh no.
Oh, no facility. Pretty careful, because it might blow you up.
Yeah, I know. And if I do get blown up, well... Alright, hopefully not, though, because I'll be going underground. I started a contract, and I tried to cancel it, but the flippin' woman won't let me cancel it. Is the bad Wi-Fi from me going to kill her now?
Probably not.
I can just hear you eating your Cheetos.
Hell yeah.
You like Cheetos now? You like Cheetos?
Not really.
Then why are you eating Cheetos?
Because they're like okay once in a while.
Then what's your preferred chip? Go away, English Dave.
Kettle, salt, and black pepper.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
Alright.
I don't know if you've ever had them chips, but they are good.
I think I have.
Like, I've eaten a whole bag all by myself.
Yeah, it'd be one of those moments.
You coming to me?
Ways out.
Ways out.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna make my mark. Gotcha. What's with this dude with the cholo dude? Like, what rank is the cholo dude? 104? What's his basic? What's his deal? What is he on? He's on an oppressor or something? Or is he back on a jet?
Hydra.
Why is he on the Hydra? He doesn't even know how to fly that thing.
I don't know. I'm trying to get through the front of him. If you can get in front, that'd be great.
I'm trying to, but he just doesn't let us. He doesn't go in front of us, that's the problem. I'm on you.
Is it back in the Hydra? Head on. Finally.
Dang it. That would have been great. Come on, I need you to turn around. Come on. Ah, that would have been perfect. This is good. Alright, once I run out of missiles on my oppressor, I'm gonna go back to my Savage. Oh, this dude can't You got him though.
Teleported.
Is it back to his facility? What's going on?
Is God mode? He didn't die.
He's back in his facility.
He didn't die. I took him out.
Interesting.
Mikey full on took him out.
I took him out. I saw him jump out. Like, they spit him out as soon as I took him out. He's God mode.
Wow. Of course.
Not surprising.
I was confused. I was like, that should have been a kill. Because I did take him out. I landed heavy hits on him. Matter of fact, I didn't even give him time to jump out. I literally blew him up midair. Why would it? This game.